Hi, Allison. This is David over at Handy's Downtown. I wanted to give you a quick video here on the RAV4, just so about 113,000 miles on it. And it has some accessories, as you can see, like the brush guards here. I'll give you a quick walk around on the rest of the vehicle. And it does have, you know, some cosmetic situations as far as, you know, you can point something out here or scratch there. And while we're down here, I'll point out brand new tires though. So I think, you know, a ton of life left on this. It's a nice limited model as well. So you're getting some of the features there that come with the limited. And as an older model too, and I'll point out just this there as well. You're going to have the wheel on the back here, that spare tire, and of course the hatch that's going to open around from the back as well, so that's pretty cool to see. I'll give you a peek at the space in case this isn't something you've had previously as far as a RAV4. So it's good utility. You're even going to have you know, not only good seating space for folks, but the ability to fold those seats down up top too. You're going to have the roof rack and rails as well for putting stuff up top if you need to. And the Limited will have some extra features that does come with, you know, that particular package for the model year and stuff like that. So you're getting a little bit of that upgrade, if you will, in terms of both the look and probably some of the features there too. Even things like the alloy wheels, a part of that package and stuff. So overall, lots of life left on this vehicle. Great price point for something like this as far as this all-wheel drive is concerned. Let me know if it's something that you're interested in coming in and taking a peek at a little closer or a test drive. Call me anytime, 802-528-2247. Thank you.